This time we're going to follow the fantastic Alan McGray.